How far would you go to get a COVID-19 vaccine? The Kalamazoo group behind a recent vaccine clinic says some people wanted one badly enough to lie about their race.
It's a new wrinkle to an ongoing problem for places like Mothers of Hope, which is trying to vaccinate underserved communities. Tavarius Haywood spoke with the organization about this bizarre hurdle and the ripple effect they have in a story that you're only gonna see here on News Channel 3. Hi, Tavarius.
Hey there, Kate and Andy. Their system is in place to help underserved communities, which are mostly communities of color. But Mothers of Hope say some people are gaming the system to jump the line and get vaccines that are not meant for their arms. Mothers of Hope had a plan. It wanted to vaccinate Black and Hispanic residents in specific Kalamazoo zip codes, a trial run for a new state system. Stephanie Moore says once the word got out, their phone lines were bombarded.
They were demanding that they actually receive the vaccine, even over getting it from the most vulnerable people in our community. And that experience was not over overwhelming, but it was heartbreaking as well.
She says people did not stop calling, even if they didn't qualify. It prevented others from making appointments, and in some cases, repeat callers signed up for shots by changing their race.
And they changed their race to either Asian American or mixed and or biracial. And so, of course, we still could see the names and the addresses.
Mothers of Hope was forced to go underground to make sure those shots went into the right arms.
Doing one-on-one contact. A lot of it was knocking on doors. A lot of it was going to larger families that we know in the community and saying, can you spread this to the people in the neighborhoods?
The Department of Homeland and Security issued a statement saying it supports equitable and efficient distribution to, quote, all populations, including historically underserved communities.
These individuals need to access this vaccine so that we can stabilize all of Kalamazoo.
Mothers of Hope still vaccinated more than 1,100 people at its weekend clinic, but Moore says it proves just how hard equitability can be.
When the numbers show the haves and the have-nots, I think it's stories like this that help us best understand why that is.
And Mothers of Hope plans to host another vaccine clinic on Kalamazoo's north side. Those details are still being worked out to give that community the best chance of actually getting the vaccine. Live from home, Tavarius Haywood, News Channel 3.